在15分钟之前是这样的一个画面，一切都是那么的和谐，一个漂亮的起身站起来了，哇，简直是完美的一天。 看到这段视频的时候，才知道自己这么狼狈。当时其实并不痛，并不太痛，没有第一次那么痛。但看这个画面，感觉真的是好狼狈、好痛的感觉。非常巧，我就上岸之后，刚好有一个 surfer。 他我其实我在另外一个海滩也见过他，然后他看到我就马上知道我是被魔鬼鱼咬了，然后他就帮我打电话，因为现在是冬天了，那个 lifeguard 就都不在这边了，所以他需要打电话，那他马上帮我打电话，还有这个是他的学生吧，或者就是小伙伴，帮我把那个冲浪板搬回到了这个。 岸边就更靠岸，没有刚才我的脚很痛，我就没有去搬，谢谢他。他正在帮我打电话。他说这个救生塔不在了嘛，所以就打电话要他那个带些热水过来。
A young gentleman here. I'm here with him. I'm calling upon his behalf. Stranger, I don't know him. Yeah.
他说他是帮我这个陌生人打电话。
43. Yeah, he's fine. Yeah. Hot water.
Yeah, just a hot water.
Yeah, he's got a booty on.
说我穿了鞋，我也没想到那个钉的真的很厉害，就是我那个鞋刚好都穿过去了。Thank
you so much.
Don't tell the paramedics to beat it. They don't need to come take you to the hospital.
Yeah, just a hot water.
Yeah,
he turned around.
其实就是热水就好了，因为我也是有经验了。他也跟我强调，他说不用去医院，就是。
It's better than first time. First time is really painful. Hey, you feel cold? Cold. 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 Cold.
在这个地方，嗯。Dude, you can't touch the bottom.
Huh?
Can't touch the bottom here.
Yeah.
他说这里不能那个脚踩到那个海底，最好是在板上面嘛，游。 paddle 滑雪，最好不要在上面走。其实，第一次咬过之后都知道，但是往往就过后就会忘掉，就会大意，所以这次也是完全没有想到。 我在找那个那个钉的口，就是魔鬼与钉的那个口，当时有伤，很难看。
It's not a not. It's not a emergency like that. Doesn't need to be transported. Doesn't need a paramedic. Need a lifeguard. The bucket of water, hot water.
Yeah, just a hot water.
Take them to his park and take them home.
Not only that, if the paramedic came, they probably wouldn't even have the stupid bag that the lifeguard has.
Around a lot. It's gonna start moving that toxin through. Just stay still.
Thank you.
Yeah.
他叫我不要乱动，越动的话那个毒。
Because the season they move.
毒液的话会就会更痛。
你又被咬了？
哎，对啊，没有这么严重，没有那么痛。
被魔鬼鱼咬的。
对啊。
哟，
找不到。Thank you so much.
那个车来了
，lifeguard
车来
了。I think, I think I can stay here with the hot water.
Yeah, they're gonna. He'll take you to the park. You park right here.
We have to sell this.
Oh, okay.
No, so
dude, you need to go home, and it's gonna get more if you don't take care of it. Yeah.
So
he'll take you up. He'll put you in the back of it and take you up there. Okay. The more you move, the more toxins gonna go.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
动得越多的话就越厉害，最好就不要怎么动。
The first time is more painful, but the water, they give the water not so hot, that's why.
Yeah, we can't make it super hot because we don't want it to burn the skin.
Yeah, I understand. Then when I went to the parking lot, my friend got very hot water, then after that,
yeah,
problem. So.
Did you at least get to surf for a little while?
Sorry?
Did you get to catch some waves?
No.
None?
No, I just played with my kid. And then when I just started, yeah.
Yeah?
I got hard. Today's a very low time.
Do you want to ride up to the parking lot?
That would be better.
Yeah.
If the wait so long, then we can wait over there, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you driving or are you
having
drive.
I drive.
You drive?
Yeah.
Okay.
And let's go now.
Hang tight. This truck's coming up the beach. He's going to give you a ride.
Okay. So wait for that truck first.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Now then.
等那个车。
Is this all you guys' stuff right here?
Yeah.
Okay, we can put the call mat at the back of the truck
okay.
too.
Okay. 你放在那个车上去，就得把这 stuff.
Yeah, I'll put it back there once this
truck's
going there. Yeah, so make the water when you get home.
Yeah.
Make the water as hot.
Yeah.
As hot as you can without
yeah, yeah.
burning your foot.
Yeah, I understand.
And then just soak it till the pain goes away.
Mm-hmm.
After that, treat it like a normal cut.
Mm-hmm.
Keep it clean, keep it covered,
mm-hmm.
and just
yeah,
go from
yeah.
there.
Yeah, I have a little bit the experience.
Yeah.
然后他带我们去哪里？
到停车场，然后他给热水给我们。Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So we all sit here, right?
Yeah, uh-huh. You guys
okay.
can get in back there. Okay, thanks.
That's a low down. It's like a 45 minute drive.
Where's the march?
来，你抱一下他上去。他坐最里面。
Going to a 0.7 at a. So if you want, you can go ahead and put the foot in
okay.
now.
Okay. Yeah,
you can
I will do.
Take it to the car, whichever you prefer.
Okay. I will use the hot water now.
Sure.
Thank you.
Are you guys here in the lot right here?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Yep, okay, thank you.
Thank you so much.
All right, take care.
Thank you.
真造孽。
这次没有这么痛苦，上次的更痛。妍妍，你看省了那个你走路了，我们不用走路了。第二次被叮了。
啊，那这里有这个是潜水的东西。
哪里啊？
在这里。
啊、
是吗？
在车上啊。啊。看，上次是多久啊？三个月前，三四个月前吧。又享受了一次那个
爸爸
专送的待遇，也是啊。哎，这个 GoPro 下去我水里看一下。这是水啊，对啊，这是热水。因为这个热水呢，就本来就不太烫，现在就很快又变凉了，所以它的效果并不是很好，然后就还会痛嘛，然后我就马上打了个电话给 Tim。就是我第一次被魔鬼鱼咬的时候帮过我的那个 surfer Tim， 然后他正好就要过来，然后他说那好你等等我，等我20分钟我就带热水过来，然后他的水接上之后我又再泡了一下，然后脚就很快就好了，就不痛了，我就可以开车了。
Thank you。
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
you guys have a long drive home?
Yeah, 15 minutes.
Oh, okay. Where?
Temple City.
Temple City, okay.
I will wait. I will make it sure I can.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
这个老先生，他那个没，我经常碰到他，他开一个很漂亮的老爷车，老爷 truck， 然后还今天还带着圣诞老人和圣诞树，到了这里他就把它冲起来，把它冲起来，然后再去冲他的，他是冲那个 kiteboard， 就是风筝一样的冲起来，然后冲浪的那种风筝。Thank you.